Begin by getting comfortable in the body. Finding a position that feels good for you. And relax your body, letting go of any tension that might be present. If you'd like, inviting a smile to your face. And consider things in your life that you might be grateful for, whatever that might be for you. Could be things that are ordinary and common, simple, like food or water, shelter. Could be something that's particular to this chapter of your life, a specific circumstance you're experiencing. Consider what you're grateful for and tell yourself about it. Using mental talk as a method for cultivating feelings of gratitude. If those feelings of gratitude arise for you, notice that and really enjoy it. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that is for you, and cultivate love for them in a way that feels good and alive for you right now. Again, to whatever extent you've cultivated love in your body, that you can feel love for your easy to love person or animal. Notice that and really enjoy it. Savor that love. Whatever extent you've cultivated that love in your body, allow it to permeate your presence, your experience, sticking around as if it were a scent in the air, like cherry blossoms in spring. Bring to mind someone in your life that inspires you, someone whose presence and energy motivates you and gives you a sense of love and energy and purpose. Bring to mind someone like that. See this person in your mind's eye, imagining what they look like. And again, send them metta, send them love in a way that feels good for you. Perhaps by continuing to use visual imagination, or perhaps by using mental talk, or even directly accessing feelings of love in your heart. However you choose to do it, cultivate love for this person who inspires you and energizes you, who loves you and reminds you of a sense of purpose, of significance. As you cultivate this love, as it grows, allow yourself to be nourished by it, to pay close attention to any emotional sensations of love, gratitude, appreciation, well-wishing that arise in connection with this person. Notice precisely what they feel like in your body. What does that pleasant emotion feel like? Where is it? How intense is it? Is it changing? What shape does it have? What's its intensity or rhythm? Is it changing or staying the same? These are questions we ask not with our mind, but with our attention, with our body, feeling directly for our experience of these sensations, these emotional body sensations of love. And by paying attention to them, we allow ourselves to enjoy them, to savor them. So continue to cultivate love for this person who inspires you and energizes you. And allow yourself to feel what comes up and enjoy that. you'd like, you can continue to work with this person. Or move on to someone else, another person who inspires and energizes you, who gives you love and helps you connect to your sense of purpose. Feel free to move through as many people as you like, at whatever pace you like, knowing yourself, knowing what's best for you. Very good. Now, take a look back at this practice period. Recall what happened for you, and as you do so, discern if there are any lessons you might learn from this period. Things that would be useful to carry forward. Take a moment to consider and reflect. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.